Kargil Vijay Diwas is celebrated on 26 July every year in honor of the Kargil War's heroes. This day is celebrated in the Kargil sector and the national capital New Delhi, where the Prime Minister of India pays homage to the soldiers at Amar Jawan Jyoti at India Gate every year. Functions are also organized all over the country to commemorate the contributions of the armed forces.
Kargil was also known as Kargil conflict was an armed conflict fought between India and Pakistan from May to July in 1999 in the Kargil district of Kashmir and elsewhere along the line of the control. In India, the conflict also referred to as Operation Vijay, which was the name of the Indian military operation to clear out the Kargil sector.
The Indian Air Force role in acting jointly with Indian Army ground troops during the war was aimed at flushing out regular and irregular troops of the Pakistan Army from vacated Indian positions along the LOC. This particular operation was given the code name Operation Safed Sagar.
The cause of the war was the infiltration of Pakistani troops, disguised as Kashmiri militants, into positions on the Indian side of the LOC, which serves as the de facto border between the two states in Kashmir. During the initial stages of the war, Pakistan blamed the fighting entirely on independent Kashmiri insurgents. But documents left behind by casualties and later statements by Pakistan's Prime Minister and Chief of Army Staff showed the involvement of Pakistani paramilitary forces led by General Ashraf Rashid.
The town of Kargil is located 205 km from Srinagar, facing the northern areas across the LOC. Like other areas in the Himalayas, Kargil has a continental climate. An Indian National Highway connecting Srinagar to Leh cuts through Kargil. The military outposts on the ridges above the highway were generally around 5,000 meter high, with a few as high as 5,485 meter. Kargil was targeted partly because the terrain was conducive to the preemptive seizure of several unoccupied military positions.
The Indian Army launched its final attacks in the last week of July in coordination with relentless attacks by the IAF, both by day and night, in their totally successful Operation Safed Sagar. As soon as the Dras subsector had been cleared of Pakistani forces, the fighting ceased on 26 July. The day has since been marked as Kargil Vijay Diwas in India.
Faced with the growing international pressure, Sharif managed to pull back the remaining soldiers from the Indian territory. The joint statement issued by Clinton and Sharif conveyed the need to respect the LOC and resume the bilateral talk as the best forum to resolve all disputes.
A number of Indian soldiers earned awards for gallantry. 4 Paramveer Chakras and 11 Mahavir Chakras were awarded. The Kargil War Memorial, built by the Indian Army, is located in Dras, in the foothills of Tololing Hill. A poem, Pushp Ki Abhilasha, Wish of a Flower, by Makhanlal Chaturvedi, a renowned 20th century neo-romantic Hindi poet, is inscribed on the gateway of the memorial greets visitors. The names of the soldiers who lost their lives in the war are inscribed on the memorial wall and can be read by the visitors.
शांति चाहते हैं ये तो दुनिया ने देखा, अब दुनिया ये देखेगी कि हम शांति की रक्षा के लिए और अपनी शक्ति का भी प्रदर्शन कर सकते हैं। लड़ाई के परिणाम के बारे में भी मेरे मन में कोई संदेह नहीं है, हमारी विजय निश्चित है और हम विजयी होकर दिखाएंगे।
तेरी आंख घड़ी भर नम ना हो, मैं मरता था जिस मुखड़े पे, कभी उसका उजाला कम ना हो।
मेरा मुल्क, मेरा देश, मेरा ये वतन, शांति का, उन्नति का, प्यार का चमन, मेरा मुल्क मेरा देश मेरा ये वतन, शांति का उन्नति का प्यार का चमन, इसके वास्ते निसार है मेरा तन मेरा मन। ए वतन ए वतन ए वतन, जाने मन जाने मन जाने मन। ए वतन ए वतन ए वतन, जाने मन जाने मन जाने मन। मेरा मुल्क मेरा देश मेरा ये वतन, शांति का उन्नति का प्यार का चमन। अपने इस चमन को स्वर्ग हम बनाएंगे, कोना कोना अपने देश का सजाएंगे। जश्न होगा जिंदगी का, होंगे सब मगन होंगे सब मगन। इसके वास्ते निसार है मेरा तन मेरा मन। ए वतन ए वतन ए वतन, जाने मन जाने मन जाने मन। मेरा मुल्क मेरा देश मेरा ये वतन, शांति का उन्नति का प्यार का चमन। मेरा मुल्क मेरा देश मेरा ये वतन, शांति का उन्नति का प्यार का चमन।